Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I will tell about you the Istiqlal Mosque. Indonesia is the largest mosque in Southeast Asia. But before starting this video guys, I will request you to please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Now let's start the video. Istiqlal Mosque, Independence Mosque in the Indonesia is the largest mosque in Southeast Asia and the ninth largest mosque in the world in terms of the worshipper capacity. Built to the commemorate Indonesia independence. Built to commemorate Indonesian independence, this national mosque of the Indonesia was named of the Istiqlal, an Arabic word for independence. The mosque was opened to the public on 25 February 1978. Within the mosque of the position next of the square and the traditional also in the manual church of the form. Mosque was raised by Wahid Qasim, Indonesia first minister of religious affairs, and Anwar later opened in the as the chairman of the Masjid Istiqlal Foundation. The committee for the construction of the Istiqlal Mosque led by was founded in 1953. He proposed a national mosque to Indonesian president of the Sukarno, was welcomed the India and later helped to the surprising the mosque construction in 1954. The committee appointed of the Sukarno technical chief of supervisor. The architect of the Istiqlal Mosque was furnished of Slabin. The winner of design competition, several location were proposed. Muhammad, Indonesian vice president, suggested that the mosque should be built near residential areas of the Theremin Avenue on the plot where Hotel Indonesia stand today. However, of the insisted that the international mosque should be located near the most important square of the nation, near the place. This is in accordance with the tradition that the king's place and masjid should be located around in the main Javian City Square, which means it must be near Merka Square of the Sukarno. Also incited that the national mosque should be built near central of the Emmanuel Church of symbolize religious harmony in the tolerance as promoted by the panacea. It was later decided that the national mosque was going to be built in firmly in the park is front of the traditional to make way for the mosque of the Paris Ferdinandal, built in 1837, was the demolished of the construction. The foundation stone was laid on 24 August 1961. The construction took 17 years. President of inaugurated it is national mosque on 24 February 1978. As one of 213 is the largest mosque in the region of the South Asia, with capacity of the over in the 9 in made exclusion set of the near of the Istiqlal Mosque. Okay guys, I hope you will enjoy this video. Take care.